And with Jackson in the locker room, the junior from Overland Park, Kansas, former Kansas Jayhawk, trying to rally the Hokies down in the fourth quarter on the road. Willis pulls it. He has the edge. Ryan Willis down the sideline. Finally forced out of bounds. Corner shoves him out. And some life back on the Hokie sideline after Willis reads it.
The zone read keeper, the same thing we've been seeing all game. Great job of slipping out and sealing the outside edge. And Ryan Willis shows us his wheels. That's going to give the Monarch defense something to chew on.